What's up everyone, Carlos here, back with another video around Alien Covenant. I'm going to have a look at some more unused art pieces for the film that were never used. Now I've gone over this topic before in other videos, and it was a way to see what ideas were never included in the film. Now the protomorph in the movie was supposed to be an early version of the xenomorph. Since Alien Covenant was going into the origins of the alien, the one that David created was not the final version, so it had to look a little bit different. So different artists were brought on board to come up with different designs of things in the movie. One person by the name of Colin Shulver had recently uploaded a few pictures of his work on Alien Covenant. When the film was in pre-production, they were trying to change the look of the xenomorph. It was supposed to appear more animalistic in a way, but these pictures have a very similar design of the original alien. It shares the dented areas on the skull, but they don't seem to be as sharp or deep. The lower part of the skull also has a different alignment of the bones. This design also had a very similar shiny dome on its head, but it was much darker. The next piece of art from Colin Shulver is about the neomorph. These pictures show the neomorph shared some qualities of the xenomorph body. The most noticeable thing is the head was dark and shiny. Although the pony part was used in the film, there was also another version with a more rounded look to it. The midsection of the head had some parts that could resemble the biomechanical idea of the xenomorph. Another quality that it shared was the mouth area had some type of fleshy webbing. However, the body still appeared as being white and fleshy, but the back was completely different. Instead of dorsal tubes or spikes, it had short spines protruding from its back. Another artist by the name of Dominic Hailstone also worked on Alien Covenant. The entire biology of the xenomorph was supposed to be explored. We were going to learn about their evolutionary process, but this idea was rushed by the time the movie was known as Alien Covenant. He even designed an early version of the proto-facehugger, all with its organs and inner body parts. The outer shell was a new idea taken from a pill bug. Its legs were jointed so they could fold up inside the shell. Apparently, there was supposed to be a scene where a character would throw this, so it had to be small, robust, and able to fold up. There was even some things mentioned about David having his own little pets by combining the black goo pathogen with the local wildlife. However, this idea got very little attention and it was only referenced in a small way during the film. The last picture Dominic shared with us was an early design of the xenomorph back when the movie was just known as Paradise in 2015. So what do you think of these art pieces? Do you think they were good enough to replace anything in Alien Covenant? Let me know in the comments section. If you want to see more unused art from this movie, then I will leave a link to those videos. Thanks for watching. My name is Acid Glow, and I'll see you in the next video.